I think the UK was an important part of the way that blues travelled, especially across Europe, with bands like the Rolling Stones and the Yardbirds. You know, there's a kind of a famous interview with, is it Muddy Waters? I may be wrong, but saying, you know, he's like, these boys really want to play the blues. You know, we should let them. And I think they had that respect. And then, you know, they really brought blues to kind of British white kids. So thankfully they did.